We got justice for Daddy today. It will never bring him back, but we hope now that he is at rest. We would like to thank Mr. Bowman and his prosecution team, and also Superintendent O'Callaghan and the team in Tipperary for working tirelessly on this case to get justice for our father. We would also like to thank the members of the public for all their continued support and kind words that they have given us throughout this ordeal and one of the hardest times of our life. And we would also like to thank, most importantly, all of our family and friends who have stood by us the whole time through this, every step of the way. Without them, we wouldn't be here, we wouldn't be lost. So we just want to thank them sincerely. We would also ask at this time that the media respect our privacy and let this sink in. Thank you.
Thanks very much. Thank you.